And they're off. The favorite Center Isle was away good in good shape, but Starlet Daydream has a neck on top early. Driving through at the inside, Senora Roma's going to mix it up. Three across the course here. Senora Roma won't stop till she gets to the top, and she leads three parts of a length. Starlet Daydream is together with Center Isle, second and third, working four ahead of Mihet, who's now racing in fourth. Outside goes Say Moi, then down at the rail, Independent Miss. In the two-path, Dance Doro, three wide, Lasting Union. Then it's a gap of two to Nuda, followed by Sovereign Appeal. The two at the back are Market Rumor and Countless Fun. Around the far turn they go. Three furlongs remain. Senora Roma paving a quick path, and she's off the lead now by three. Center Isle called on for making a move, and Say Moi moves right with her. Starlet Daydream is back to fourth, well clear of the others, led by Lasting Union, with a quarter of a mile left to go. Here's Say Moi outside of Center Isle, who just ran to the top. Center Isle still very confidently handled by Rosario, now an eighth of a mile from home and a half a length in front. Say Moi made a big move to try to get on terms, but Center Isle is still finding, and Center Isle, all the rage at the windows, will deliver on the 3-5 promise. Center Isle for Chad Brown and Joel Rosario, a four-length winner. Say Moi with a good try second. Independent Miss was up for third. Then Lasting Union and Starlet Daydream.